shows a man named Elisha to be Elijah's helper. They work together to bring God's message to the people. God knew that Elijah was getting old, and one day someone would need to take over Elijah's job.